And they both have the same goal in mind tonight, looking to get that first victory. But they couldn't be further apart in terms of good and evil here.
Here we throw it to Andrew Park, get this one started.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your co-main event of the evening. This women's strawweight pro MMA fight is brought to you by Nerd Focus. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This fighter stands at 5 feet, 3 inches tall, weighing 115.2 pounds. Fighting out of Plainview, Strong Island, New York. Representing East Coast MMA and Fight Sports MMA. Help me welcome Rebecca Carnage Rampage Bryggman! Introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This warrior stands at 5 feet, 2 inches tall, weighing 115.8 pounds. Fighting out of Arlington, Maine, representing Young's MMA. Help me welcome Glory the Fury! Your referee for this professional strawweight MMA bout, Chris Molina.
All right, stage is set. Strawweight women's division. Glory Watson in the black and white. Rebecca Bryggman in the black and purple. Referee, Chris Molina, and we are underway. 3 5-minute rounds. Bryggman opens up with a nice right.
Trading early in the pocket.
End of that exchange, you saw Watson land a nice little right there. So yeah. Both ladies.
You see Glory switching stances. She's switching back and forth between southpaw and orthodox. Trying to give Rebecca a lot of different looks. Good combinations. Oh!
We said they were the same height, but it looks like Watson's got a little bit of height on
Bryggman. Oh, big counter right hand from Glory. An elbow lands. Good combinations out of both fighters, though. A lot of volume.
Bryggman's charging forward, but it's Watson who's landing the final punches of the exchanges, so that's what the judges tend to see.
Yeah, she's countering very well.
A little bit of redness over the left eye of Bryggman. Watson is bouncing around.
Oh,
nice.
Good stiff jab.
Look at that eye, eyes closed. The eye of Watson.
I like how Rebecca finished that combination with a good leg kick on the way out. Oh, another big right hand from Rebecca. Now Rebecca's starting to find a home for that right hand.
Rebecca Bryggman made her pro debut October 2019. She fought on the Bellator prelims. So she is accustomed to big stages. She's looking for that first win in the pro ranks.
Oh, big knee and elbow.
Both ladies throwing up with a lot of conviction.
Good work getting off the cage, framing out by Glory. Oh, there it is again. Glory with a good counter. Very good exchanges. Both of them staying in the pocket. Both of them landing clean. The girls have really good chins on them. Oh. I like how Rebecca finishes all her combinations with a kick. Put an exclamation point on all those combinations.
Minute 30 remaining. Both ladies trading here. Fight is yet to go to the ground. It's been all stand-up so far.
See that inside wrist control from Glory? She's got that right hand trapping Rebecca's right arm under her back, and she's able to complete the takedown with that. That was very good work out of Glory.
Glory gets the takedown and right at the side control. This could be it. Oh. Could be all over. We've got a minute left.
She's landing some big elbows.
Watson's landing heavy, heavy elbows on Bryggman. Under a minute to go.
And she takes the back. Both hooks in. She's got enough time here to work. 40 seconds. See Rebecca with the 2-on-1. Glory's able to flatter out now.
Oh, there are big punches right there from Watson. With Brickman's head right on the mat. That's it. That's it. Wait. Molina's got a good look in there. Referee Chris Molina. This is the pro ranks. Got to remember, not going to stop this one short.
Oh, that looks like it could be deep. I can't see if she's got the grip on the
10
far
seconds.
Side.
Will Bryggman survive? That's it.
And
she taps.
Finishes.
She taps with 3 seconds left in the round. Glory Watson picks up win number one of her pro career. First round stoppage.
Beautiful transitions on the ground by Glory.
Wow, what a fight.
She landed some big elbows.
With 4 seconds left in the round, Glory Watson gets the win.
An impressive way to get your first professional victory. Great fight. Excellent fight.
Really, really good stuff. Our co-main event delivered. Told you it would deliver. Glory Watson picks up win number one. First round stoppage. Rebecca Bryggman had her moments in that round, especially on the stand-up. That's where the majority of the first round was fought. You know, it went close to 5 minutes. I would say, 4 minutes and 20 seconds of it were stand-up?
Yeah.
So the minute it got to the ground, or the second it got to the ground, I should say, Glory Watson asserted dominance and then got the win. Bryggman is up. She looks like she's okay. She's communicating with her team. Got the doctors in the corner, New York State Athletic Commission here. They do a great job. Good stuff there. Let's throw it up into the cage. Andrew Park, official time of the stoppage. We can make this one official.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Chris Molina calls a stop to this contest at 4 minutes and 56 seconds of the very first round, with your winner by way of rear naked choke, Glory the Fury Watson.
Glory the Fury Watson picks up win number one. Great stuff, great sportsmanship there between the two combatants. Now, with Dave.
Glory Watson, congratulations on your first victory as a professional. 10 seconds left in that first round. Did you know there was short time, or you were just focused on the finish?
I heard the clapper at 10 seconds, and I believe it was only 1 second left in the round, not 10. So it was a close one.
Well, I got to say, I was very impressed when you got her up on the cage, really sneaky, trapping that far side arm behind her back to get the takedown. She was defended well up until you caught that hand. The transitions on the ground were beautiful. You landed some heavy elbows. Most of that fight took place on the feet, but once you got it to the ground, you had a clear advantage. Was that something you knew coming into the fight, that you kind of had an advantage on the ground?
The original plan was to take her down. I originally was supposed to fight her a while back, and she ended up with COVID, so that changed everything. After training in my last fight, we decided that to go anywhere and take it and do whatever happens, and the takedown was just there, so I decided to take it.
Well, it was beautiful work, really impressive ground and pound, beautiful transitions, and finishing up that choke with 1 second left. Very impressive. I can't think of a better way to get your first win. Congratulations. What do we got next for you?
Hopefully getting back in there as soon as possible. Hopefully back for Flex in December. So.
Well, I look forward to calling more of your fights. Congratulations.
Glory Watson going back to Maine, a winner via first round stoppage of Rebecca Bryggman. All right, the stage is set. Main event of the night, Alex Brown, Raymond Ceballos, coming up next. Gotta keep the flame on that.